wanted to see me.
Oh, yeah, you're on kitchen duty this week.
Well, so what?
I want you to get as much food as you possibly can from the kitchens and stow it away in the cells.
What for?
Because we're going to be needing it soon. Get everything you can that isn't nailed down. Biscuits, cheese, bread, you know, whatever.
Well, how am I going to get it out?
You'll find a way. Just do it. Everything you can get away with.
But what if I get caught?
Then we'll come and visit you in the pound.
I don't know, Bea.
Lorna.
All right. All right.
Hey, Lorna, did you do that little favour for me?
Yes, Bea, there's extra tucker in all the cells.
Good girl. Well, looks like we're all set.
Hey, Lorna, what'd you do that for? I was watching that.
Oh, come on, that was bloody boring. Anyway, Mash is on in a minute.
And I suppose we all have to watch what you want to watch.
So we take a vote, huh? I'm for Mash.
Yeah. Well, you wouldn't be so bloody bossy if Bea was here.
So what? I suppose you're going to tell your mate on me, are you?
Oh, rack off!
Oh, choose what you bloody like.
I said rack off! All right, have a go!
Stop it! Stop it! You're all mad! You're all raving mad!
Who are you calling mad?
Yeah, you stuck up
bitch! All right, that's enough.
But she called...
I said that is enough. Now go and do something, Lorna, until things calm down in here.
God. Come for the dirties.
Yeah.
When do you want these?
Oh, I can't help you, love. Give her a hand, will you, Claire?
Must be an easy life in the laundry.
What about you?
Oh, while the cat's away.
Mrs. O'Regan away, is she?
Supervising deliveries. Can't understand what takes her so long.
Probably on with the delivery boy.
You'd have to be desperate. Hey, hang on. O'Regan's got a mind like a steel trap. She'll miss that stuff the minute she gets back.
Cover for me, please, will you, love? I need this stuff real bad.
Just make sure we don't take the rap, okay?
You won't, I promise you.
Time's up.
Quick!
Oh, I haven't finished me toast yet.
And I haven't had me coffee.
Why don't you get some sheepdogs to round us up? Save you a whole heap of work.
Baba. Well, if it isn't Miss Conway, say good morning, girls.
Good morning, Miss Conway. Whoa, whoa, whoa,
whoa. All right.
Yeah.
All right, the joke's over.
Yeah, well, no one's that stupid.
And what is that supposed to mean?
We reckon someone set her up.
Oh.
Oh, yeah? Got anyone in mind?
Yeah. You two.
Why? Hang on. Wait a minute.
You saying you didn't do it?
That's right. Anyone see us run in and hide Mari's happy pills? No. So I wouldn't go around making accusations you can't back up in future.
Yeah, but you got rid of them ones in the laundry.
That's a very different thing. Anyway, I reckon Mari hid those under the mattress herself. You see, dope does that to you after a while. Stuffs your mind up. Makes you do crazy things. Anyone else got any smart comments they'd like to make? No? Good. Sit down, we'll discuss the details. Lorna, take a walk, will you?
What are you up to?
Nothing. I'm just getting this photo frame of Lizzie's for Bea.
Does Lizzie know?
Of course she does. Bea's collecting things from all the women.
What sort of things?
Oh, you know. Posters, curtains, buy-up stuff. What can you give her?
What she want it for?
I can't say. It's just something she's working on. Now, come on, what are you going to give me?
Well, I don't know.
Well, come on, it's only for a lend. I'll give it back.
You can have these. I don't like them anyway.
Thanks. What about the flowers?
All right.
Thanks. I'll bring them back.
Such a pity. You know, I reckon Sister Kelly's gonna have to put her down.
Oh, really, Maxie?
Shh, someone's coming.
Righto, Young, get on the press.
Well, looks like we've got a new top dog, eh?
Not too much, please. Good God, get her, will you? Not too much, please.
She doesn't mean it. Give her heaps.
Pet food, is it? She loves that.
And we'll be giving him runs after lock-up. Mm-hmm. When's the big race, anyway?
Oh, yeah, well, I was going to mention that to you. Well, you see, there's a bit of a problem. I don't see the point of having a race if there's not enough cockroaches.
What? Oh, get out of here.
What are you trying to pull, Warren?
If there's only two cockroaches, what's the point of having a race?
Come on,
Why Max. Not? Are you scared yours might lose?
Oh, yeah.
You can't back out now. Not this late in the game.
We're not going to lose anyway. Ours makes yours look like a flea with anorexia.
Yeah, I bet. Just put your money where your mouth is or rabbits gambling days are over.
Oh, yeah, really scared, Timmy.
You okay, Jude?
Terrific.
No talking. Wait outside, you.
Can't I stay?
No.
Go
on.
It's all right.
Your blood's worth bottling. I didn't think you could do it.
Oh, thanks a bunch. Hey, when do I get to find out what they're for?
Oh, tomorrow, and you'll die laughing when you do, eh?
I might as well. I don't think I'll ever dance again.
Tomorrow you will.
Oh, come on, Lurch. We'll give Merle a tug. Lorna! Let's go, killer.
Baba. Baba. Baba.